We're going to have a look at the standing guillotine or the front headlock to give you guys another escape.
I'm in here. This time, to stop him choking, I'm going to try and get in to his bicep here and inside real tight. I want to pull down. This helps me defend the strangle, okay? This time, I'm going to drop my head down and I'm going to start turning out in this direction, okay? And pop out. Now I can do the same thing if he snaps me down. If I find I'm here and he's snapped me down, I hold it real tight and then I start to turn out. And I can turn out in that direction. Okay, it's real easy to do. You just gotta make sure that you pull down on that tricep bicep and start turning in the correct direction without exposing your neck anymore.